and their MV for Mixtape number 3, which is only on CD, but I'm excited.
Oh, I don't think I've listened to this then.
You haven't?
No!
Bitch. Okay, well basically it's like an old Sriracha song for you, and they made it OT9, just like they do other mistakes.
Oh my gosh! I think this is the one that I like from the album for you. Did they have an album for you? I don't even remember.
Okay, they look good.
They're all in uniforms.
We love uniforms.
I enjoyed his hair.
Oh, please.
And the hoodie.
He pulls off the hairstyle so well.
God, Jen!
Is his forehead showing?
Class president?
Class president.
Oh, yes.
He looks good.
He looks so good.
Oh, God.
Not basketball?
Hey, he looks so good.
Where is their teacher?
Honest, why are only them in the class?
Boys. I see. Oh,
okay.
Baby I see. Boy?
Can you imagine just like, hey, so one person's gonna sit here, just walk around and over.
Nat Chan, call you baby girl.
Stop! We're not gonna talk about that.
Okay, stop.
His forehead is so beautiful.
Can you almost erase her back clean to sleep?
Wow.
I feel like, I don't think he's ever had his hair like this. Like,
this is, that's what I'm like, is
it's
that?
It's like super.
It's like a soft one. It's
cute though.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay.
Ooh, I love.
Okay,
if I love the little guitar riff.
Mm-hmm.
How do I involve? This is the school I'm going to.
Oh.
I don't really get the point of them walking around. But
yeah, me neither.
It's
artistic. Aesthetic.
That's what we do when we don't want
to
do work.
Aesthetics don't have to
his make voice
sense.
Silly scenes.
How's it so deep? I don't understand.
We'll never understand.
Earring longer than my lifespan right now.
Is it just me or does like the classroom look kind of foggy?
It does, yeah.
And like the sun is like coming out and it's like all the dust particles and shit.
Yeah.
Dust particles.
False.
You know,
false.
You know what I mean.
His voice, I love his voice so much.
An intellectual.
A little shark boy.
I thought he was wearing a neck brace.
Wait, actually,
stop this.
It's okay, he looks cute.
Oh, okay. Oh, Sunday. Did he come here?
What? What?
No chore.
School's out. What time is it? Tell me the time.
I'm sorry, what is super time?
I'm soft!
This is what I love about their mixtape MVs. They're so fucking cute.
The song is so soft.
I love him. I don't know who he is, but I love him.
Him?
Yes, him too. Everybody's happy because school's out.
Okay, I love
you.
Oh my god!
Oh, they look so happy! They're so cute!
Who's gonna clean that all up afterwards though?
You
Jay! Chandler. Okay, they were soft very nicely.
They were.
This is the soft boy concept I love.
It is.
Find me a bolt metal.
Whoa. Okay, boys,
okay.
Get
you're going
that's
fall,
dangerous.
Boy.
Just imagine the teacher walking in like, down to sit down.
T-pose.
T-pose to assert dominance.
Because they do promote Ivy Club.
Ivy Club!
That makes sense!
Uniforms
then.
Okay.
Oh,
uniforms.
Got you.
Well,
okay.
Thank you.
Money.
for putting our boys in
uniform. Yes. Those are very attractive.
That was really good. It's so soft every time.
You can't go wrong with schoolboy concepts. Yeah, no matter how hardcore soft it is, you just can't go wrong with it.
That song was so good. I've never heard that song before. It was so good.
Yeah, yeah, the mixtape ones are always
great. The mixtape ones are always good.
I wonder what it sounds like with just like three ratchet.
Oh.
You should listen to it. But anyways, thank you for watching our reaction and make sure to
like, comment,
and subscribe.
Bye.